always out of my feet. It's your girl, Shay, and I ain't back with another video for y'all. And today I'm going to be doing a what I got for Christmas video. I know Christmas was a few days ago, but I'm still going to do it because I think y'all want to see it anyway. So, yeah. Yes, I have on the same shirt because these videos were recorded the same day, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do to put out content for my bite, for my babies, for Militia Mafia, period. But, so yeah, I'm gonna be doing what I got for Christmas. This is gonna be from my wife, from my students, you know, from everybody. So, yeah, so first things first, we did Secret Santa at my job, and it went for like 1 week. We would do like one Friday to do a $5 gift, the next Friday another $5 gift, then the next Friday a $25 gift. So my first day of my Secret Santa, I got this little container. It's so cute. It has a bear in it and some candy, some suckers. And it has a little line in it. I'm a Leo, so I thought that was so cute. And it came with a Powerade, but I don't drink Powerade, so I gave it to him. So the next Friday, I had got the fluffy socks. I love pink and red fluffy socks, and then green pink fluffy socks. Then I have this Bath and Body set, just 6-piece Bath and Body set. This is what it looks like. It comes with lotion, body scrub, a fufa, and 3 of the like bath bombs. What are they called? Bath scissors? Yeah. That was that gift. And the last day I got a card. This was a $25 card. So I got a card and it came with 2 gift cards. I got 2 that I already have, but I didn't use them. A Chick-fil-A gift card and a Starbucks gift card. So yeah, y'all. I haven't used my Chick-fil-A card, but I know I use half of my Starbucks gift card. So yeah, that was from my Secret Santa. The next gift I had that I think it was, this gift is from one of my students, and it came with this Bath and Body Works candle, lavender vanilla, and a lavender lip. It smells so good. So that was my next gift for my student. Then I don't think I'm gonna. Oh, this is from my teacher. As y'all know, I go to Empire Business School, so my teacher got us these little gift bags. It was so cute. It had a candle in it. It's in my room. It's been called Whiskey Something. And it came with a fufa. It's rye whiskey. And it came with some candy. I thought this was so cute. So one of my other students, he gave us some socks. It also came with this Midnight Frost hand soap. It just smells really good. And it came with some candy, some Lindor chocolate. I never had the red one or the blue one. Monique ate the white chocolate one, they say. And it came with a pen. Oh, these are Papermate pens. Girl, these things are beautiful. Come on. I'm gonna show one of my students. Then another one of my students' parents gave me this coffee cup, and it came with the $15 Walmart gift card. It came with this mug. And inside this mug, it came with a... But inside this mug, it came with hot chocolate and marshmallows. Oh, this is... Hey! It says hot cocoa and marshmallows. So, come on, then one of my old students, now y'all know y'all work in daycare, y'all know that once the kids get a certain age, they go to another class. So one of my kids from my old class, from my old kids, she gave me this. So cute. And on the inside, it came with some chokers. These are really cool. But yeah, it came with... came with these chokers. They're so pretty. And it came with these earrings. So, what you call these? A baby. Also, one of my old students. So sweet. Okay. Then, one of my students in my classroom, I call my daughter, her mom gave me and my other teacher $50. Y'all know it's already gone, but yeah, $50 gift card. I thought that was, I was like, what? Girl! Then, I forgot a cool thing. Oh, one of my other students, we got another coffee cup. It says the first coffee. Then, then we have another Bath & Body Works. It's called Endless Weekend. This smells so good. This smells, I'll drop this smell, it smells so good. So thank, oh, one more thing with you. And she gave us some lip gloss. This is vanilla, vanilla mint supreme, 2 times, twice the moisture, twice the breath freshness. I don't know, but yeah, I'm feeling good. Lip gloss. And then from Moni for Christmas, I got this Bath & Works scent, Into the Night. This Bath & Works scent calls rose water and ivy. And this Bath & Works scent champagne toast. Now y'all, these new scents smell so good. And I put these in my new video I just uploaded. My updated Bath & Body Works collection. So I really need to know if these only come out in the winter or Christmas time. So if y'all know if these only come out in the winter time, please comment down below and let me know. Because if they only come out in the winter time or Christmas time, I'm just gonna rack up on that. But I need to know ASAP. So yeah. So, and then from Porsha, Harrison, Porsha, my godmom. Oh, no, 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 hold on, hold on, hold on. Also, Monique got me a Sims game. Like, first, I bought the Sims game, like, just Sims 4. And then Monique bought me a game pack. She got me Parenthood. And then my godmom got me Season. So I'm just walking up on Season. I just recently got addicted to Sims. Like I watch Zoraida and I watch Claire Savon and I watch Chrissy. Yeah, I watch those three people on a regular basis, like, and ever since then, I've just been addicted. Oh, and Kelsey in Peach K. I love watching her Sims videos, like, on, what's it called? Multiplayer or something like that. I watch all her videos, like, every day. Who won't come out today? But I watch their videos all the time. I watch all their videos all the time. And I just been addicted to Sims. So y'all know I had to get it. Like, I was not playing. I was like, babe, I don't want nothing. I said, babe, I don't want nothing for Christmas. But Bath & Body Works and Sims. Everybody asked me for Christmas. Bath & Body Works and Sims. That's all I want. I don't care about nothing else. I don't want nothing else. I just want Bath & Body Works and Sims. And that's really what I got for people. And I'm so happy. So yeah, I think that's everything I got for Christmas. I love watching these What I Got For Christmas videos, so I think you guys will like this video too. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below what other videos that you guys want to see on this channel or from me or from Mommy. Follow all my social media, it's gonna be on the screen and link down in the description, so go and you know, hit the notification bell and yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm gonna let this not chocolate. Bye!